Sun's out, the birds are chirping. Here we are having our morning coffee. Sitting here relaxing. Robert's gonna make breakfast today. Wanted to make a big breakfast for everybody. Today's our last day here in Pennsylvania. From here it's to Indiana to visit some friends of ours. So let's enjoy some breakfast.
As you can see, this campground is beautiful.
Robert said he was gonna make breakfast. Let's see what he's got. Go over here to the site. Here's Robert. Starting to do his thing here. Breakfast.
Have breakfast.
Ooh-wee. Listen to that sizzle. Oh yeah, baby. Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see if we can catch Robbie. Rise and shine, boy.
I hope that goes in the video.
You want some light in there?
No. Morning.
Morning.
Morning, YouTube.
Morning. I couldn't tell which one was which at first. Stop and get some ice before the day begins. Playground. Plenty of things for the kids to do here.
We did a lot of driving through Lancaster County. We enjoyed seeing the sights. So sit back and enjoy the ride with us. So we decided to get off the highway and take a more scenic route. so we took some country roads.
Yep.
That we're on the Lincoln Highway.
Yep, yep. This is the first highway now.
Yep. Huh, Panda? How's the ride? You like what you see? Huh, Bubba? Beautiful place, huh? Yeah.
Olga and I love driving through these small towns. All the homes you see along the highway are so charming.
What? Interesting. This area is called, is known as Intercourse.
I'm gonna pick up a couple of rockets here and then we'll put them on top of the generator here in the back.
Good idea.
That sounds good.
Hey, tell me if you could pick up one for us.
And a bike.
Yeah, I have that sign. Amish stuff.
Yeah.
These are gorgeous looking farms.
Watching the Amish ride their buggies through the streets adds to the charm of the area. They also have buggy rides through the area.
Bird in the hand, baked goods gift shop. Olga's in there getting some shakes. Parked right over there. Look at this area.
Where are you at, Bob?
Relaxing on the swing, waiting for Olga to come back from the store. Ooh, it's hot here in Pennsylvania. And look at the little fellas. And we're off to see more sights. Thank you.
we are walking around Lancaster. Here inside this market, farmer's market.
Spending a beautiful day driving through Lancaster County, we decided to go back to our camp. Let me show you what the tent area in this campground looks like. It's absolutely gorgeous. Once we got back to camp, I took Panda for a walk through the campground, and then we just sat back and relaxed for the rest of the night playing dominoes with the kids. It was a great evening.
Here we are. It's our last morning here. We've got the camper all packed up, truck's all packed up, we're all ready to go. We're leaving this gorgeous, gorgeous campground. Definitely will return to this one. And we're gonna wake up Robert, say our goodbyes, because this is where we part our ways. We live in Indiana, they're going to Virginia. So, let's see, let's wake them up. Thank you.
out.
Yeah.
I can plan.
I wanted to get out by 7. We have to get another hour.
Thank you for a beautiful vacation.
We have a great time.
Be careful. Yeah.
You guys too?
Keep calling us and what's going on, you know?
Yeah, I'm going to the east. Go out going fast, so be careful.
Yeah, we'll try something new now.
Alright, we'll talk later.
Bye.
Well, it was time to leave this beautiful campground and head towards Indiana.